There's no way I could make it through bearing another child. This man is not strong enough to do that again.
3 years ago, near the lake where Michael and Alex died, he talked about the fear of starting over.
Because I have to make sure that I'm okay.
The murder's still weighing on him then, like a stone he couldn't move. But today, life for David Smith is very different.
Dad.
Because Michael and Alex have a little half-sister.
See, I'm Savannah.
Savannah Faith.
Say hello.
7 months old.
And I took her in my arms, Michael, and I looked at her. And she was looking at me. And I promised her that I wouldn't be afraid to love her and to take care of her. And to always protect her and be there for her.
Her mother is Tiffany Moss, the woman who was with him during that interview 3 years ago. They're old friends, not married, but talking about it.
Can I have it?
And David talks eagerly now about a gift.
I see that smile.
That little girl has already given him.
Being able to love again. Love completely, wholeheartedly, 100%. Being able to feel that kind of love again.
There are still some holes in his life. He misses the boys.
That pain it still comes up. It's still there.
Susan Smith, indicted for murder.
But says he has forgiven Susan Smith for killing them, and God for letting it happen.
If it's a birthday or a holiday, then I'm back there asking him why he let it happen. But on most days, I thank him in prayer for her. For what he's given me, and the healthy as he's made her. Yeah.
David Smith is a proudly overprotective father, able now to joke about meeting his daughter's first prom date.
I guess I'll probably say, well, let me get my coat.
The weight of losing two sons hasn't gone away.
I do find myself now and again choking up with a fear of losing. Of losing her.
It's just a little easier to carry.
There's a more inner peace that I walk away with because I have her now